All right. Thanks everybody for coming. It's this is for 2016 Panini Prime Signatures. 12, I think it's 12. Right? Yeah, 12 box inner case break. Good luck. This sucker started. Good luck. Jason Witten, John Brown for Arizona, 32 of 149, Danny Amendola, the Patriots, Ring Bearers, Joe Montana, and Paxton Lynch. Whew. 199 of 199. Pretty good way to start. Signature cuts. 199 of 199. Paxton Lynch. And Devontae Freeman for Atlanta. Keenan Allen, Joe Flacco, Ryan Matthews for the Eagles, 10 of 149, Ben Roethlisberger for the Steelers, Sightlines, God, that card is shiny, Taylor for the Bills, and Jonathan Williams, 147 of 199. AJ Green, Mark Ingram, Jay Cutler, Brandon Cooks, Green, 7 of 10 for the Saints. Sightlines, Marshawn Lynch, Seattle, and Devin Funchess, 58 of 99 for the Panthers, patch auto. Devin Funchess, Devontae Parker, Joe Hayden, Cleveland, 4 of 49, Terrell Suggs, Blue, the Ravens, Rookie Revolution, Carson Wentz, the Eagles, and CJ Procesus. 165-199. I probably just butchered his last name, but Darius for Buffalo, Sean Jackson, Alfred Blue, 19 of 149, Nick Foles, Rams red, and Melvin Gordon, and with Damian Thomason, the Chargers, and Brandon Coleman, numbered, yep, 7 of 49, the Saints. I will at the end, because I don't know all of them. I only know the main ones. It's like Paxton Lynch, that's going to Broncos. But yeah, at the end, I got to look them up. Tyler Lockett for Seattle. Matt Ryan. Jerry Rice. Ooh, 101, printing plate. D'Angelo Williams, printing plate for the Steelers. One of one. Carson Palmer, prime timers. Let's see it numbered. And Keenan Allen, autograph for the Chargers. 8/25. Jonathan Stewart, Michael Strahan for the Giants, Mike Evans, Tampa, Chris Johnson, 42/49 for Arizona, Mari Cooper, New Wave, and for Indy, Robert Mathis, 2/25. So we got another printing plate. But the printing plate's in the autograph spot, so maybe we got an autograph printing plate. Derek Brooks for Tampa. Rob Gronkowski for the Patriots. Ndamukong Suh for the Dolphins. Sam Bradford, 27/49 blue for the Eagles. Showstoppers, Luke Kutchley for the Panthers. And printing plate, Sharp, 101. I gotta look him up. That's probably his college. Yep. 101 printing plate. I gotta look him up at the end. See what team he goes to. Next up, Kyle Rudolph for the Vikings, Brian Hoyer for Houston, Justin Forsett for the Ravens, Antonio Brown, 93/149, red for the Steelers, prime timers Russell Wilson, and Patriots Giants, 7/10, Wes Welker. And Akeem Nix. Nice card. Wes Welker and Akeem Nix. Dual auto. Giants, Patriots. Yep, ran that one off. The end. For Tampa, Vincent Jackson, Sam Bradford, Allen Robinson for the Jags. Jeremy Curse for Seattle, 1/10. It's a proof. And Todd Gurley and Eric Dickerson, prodigies for the Rams. And Brian Marshall, 93/199. think he goes to Giants or Dallas. I'll look him up. Look him up at the end of the wrestling. All right, two packs left. Amir Abdullah, Brian Hoyer, Justin Forsett, 33 of 149, Von Miller. Ring bearers, John Elway for the Broncos. And Washington, 16 of 25. And last pack. Travis Cleese for Chiefs, Sean Jackson, Alfred Blue, Melvin Gordon, 37 to 149 for the Chargers. Taylor again. We start off with Taylor. Sightlines for Buffalo. And Daniel Lacasso, 17 of 199. All right. So let me look these cards up. And then we can random off that Wes Welker and what was it? Hakeem Nicks card. All right, so Daniel here goes to the Saints. Okay, Washington goes to the Bills. This goes to the Bills. Marshall's next. Goes to the Eagles. So, Sharp, the 101 printing plate, Sharp, this goes to the Titans. Jonathan Williams, next. Williams. Jonathan Williams goes to Buffalo. This goes to Buffalo. CJ. And CJ goes to the Seahawks. I don't know why I'm looking this up. I don't know. And Paxton Lynch goes to the Broncos. Okay. Write that down. Broncos. All right, so we got a random off. This guy right here. Wes Welker and Akeem Nicks. Giants. All right. Oh, snake eyes. Roll again. Seven. All right, here we go. Seven times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Goes to the Giants. All right, and that's it. That's the break, everybody. That's all I got for today. Everybody have a good Labor Day. We'll be off. And then we'll see you back here week after Labor Day. Thanks, everybody, for participating.